Oceanfront Hotel. We're in room 634. So let's get into it. So we have the double room with the two beds with a kitchen. This is what you have. You have a fully stocked kitchen. Although it's tight, it is functional. You have your coffee maker. You also have your toaster. You have a full refrigerator, full size refrigerator with your ice buckets. You have all of your things that you need for a comfortable stay, your dishes, your pots, your pans. They even provided some salt and pepper and also one thing of coffee. Then your strainers and all that good stuff, microwave. And then you just pivot this way, and this is your full bathroom, and it's tight. Like, you can't sit on the toilet and close the door. It's that tight. And then you have your vanity area right here, which I'm glad they didn't put two bowls because you would have no counter space. And then over here, you have your full soaking tub. Then you come out, and I can say that I do like how they did these floors. It makes it look way more updated than it is, but this is a tight room. So you come in, you have a sitting table that you can use for a desk or as a dining table. You have your bed, and as you can see, this is your view from the kitchen. And you have your TV on a dresser. The dresser is small for it to have two beds in this room. That dresser is teeny tiny. You also have your closet with sliding doors, and it does not have the luggage thing that you use when you're unpacking your luggage, which I thought was kind of odd. You do have an ironing board. You do not have end tables on each side of the bed. You just have them in the middle. It's very dim in here. That's one thing we said is a con, because there's no light in the ceiling. So you have this lamp, that lamp, and this lamp right here. You have your TV, which looks like about a 40, maybe a 55 inch. This room does show a lot of wear and tear, as you can see right here. Then you have this little sitting seat right here. You have a mirror. It's not a full size mirror, but it'll do. And then you have your balcony. And the way that these balconies are is you can look at your neighbors all day, all night. They're on like a pivot. But the ocean looks beautiful today. They have a lot of pools and things on this property, so we will do a tour of that as well. But yeah, this is room 634, and I hope you enjoy the tour.